Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Please, if you are not a subscriber on this channel, please kindly do that now. Thank you. So my last update about Twist of Faith was Abhi getting drunk and Prachi promising him that she would bring his fatso back to him. And Pragya was also missing Abhi and Sarita was consoling her as well. If you missed that, it will be in the description box below and it will be up in the card. Let's continue from there. Rambru explained to Rhea that he came to the camp for Rhea and he thought to sing for her, but Prachi heard him singing the song instead. And on Rhea's birthday, he asked the waiter to call Rhea, but the waiter sent Prachi instead. Rambru says Rhea is in his heart and mind and he cannot cheat on her. Rambru asks Rhea to accept him because they would make a very cute couple and he loves Rhea so much. Rhea said that if she accepts Rambru's proposal, then what will Rambru do for her in return? Rambru says he would sing a song and he would do anything for Rhea. Rhea then told Rambru to trap Prachi into falling in love with him and then Rambru should break Prachi's heart. Then that is when Rambru can become her boyfriend and she would even kiss Rambru if Rambru can finish the assignment, and Rambru was shocked. Prachi tells Shahana that she doesn't like Rambru at all and Shahana asks that what kind of guy do Prachi likes. Prachi said that she likes simple and middle class guy who gives time for his family, and Shahana says that Prachi's choice is very boring. Rambru asks Rhea if she was testing him and Rhea says that she truly wants Rambru to trap Prachi in love by making her madly and deeply fall in love with Rambru, and Rambru should not fall in love with Prachi because her dad has been rude to her since Prachi came into his life, and sometimes she always feels that Prachi wants to snatch Rambru away from her as well. Rhea says that she wants Rambru to snatch Prachi's happiness by breaking her heart badly so that it can never be healed again, and she would also make her dad see Prachi as a gold digger. Rambru was shocked and he said that this is crazy. Rhea says that if Rambru wants her, then he have to break Prachi's heart. Rambru says he has never broken anyone's heart on purpose before, but he would do it for Rhea's sake. And Rhea says once Rambru break Prachi's heart, then she would give her heart to Rambru in return. Abhi asks Mira if she is fine and Mira says yes. Abhi says that someone can harbor things in their mind when they don't drink, but when he drinks a lot, he forgets everything and all his problems after drinking because the drink always makes his pain go away. Mira says that Abhi was emotional when he gets drunk and he remembered Pragya, and Abhi says that he missed Pragya every moment and he confessed his feelings when he was drunk being emotional and he missed her a lot, and Mira asks that why can't Abhi bring his wife back into his life. Pragya's bracelet falls down from her hand and she picks it up and recalls a moment with Abhi. Abhi, still with Mira, told Mira that he would tell her everything about Pragya one day, and Mira says that Abhi should bring Pragya back to himself because of the love he has for her, and his family would also be happy with Pragya's return. Mira says that she doesn't want Abhi to suffer like this, and Abhi said that it was the decision of the two of them to separate, so how can the decision to bring her back be taken by him alone? Abhi says that he thought to bring Pragya back after she left, but his ego said she would return by herself. Abhi said that Pragya came to his office one day and he was very happy seeing her, and she had tears in her eyes, and that was how he came to know that even till now she is hurt, and he tried to stop her from leaving, but something fell on him at the construction site and she took him to the hospital but left even before he gained consciousness. Abhi started crying and Mira wipes his tears. Prachi brings quiche tea for grandma and grandma tasted it and it reminds her of Pragya's food, and she says that Rhea's mother used to make the same quiche tea for them and she asks others to taste it. Shahana says Prachi's mom taught Prachi how to make it, and Rambru thought in his mind that he has to impress Prachi to get Rhea's love. Sarita asks Pragya to keep herself busy and share her pain with her, and Pragya says that she will do the work in the house. Sarita thinks on how to divert Pragya's mind and make her feel happy, and she thinks of Abhi and she decided to give Abhi a call. Rambru was eating the quiche tea made by Prachi and he says that it is an amazing birthday gift from Prachi to him. Pallavi said that but Rambo doesn't like the dish before, and Rambo says that his taste bud has changed and he likes the dish now. Rambo ate and he thinks that why did he lie in front of his mom, and Aryan thinks that why is Rambo trying to impress Prachi, and he got confused and wondered if Rambo is impressing Rhea or Prachi. Rhea comes to her friends and they remind her that when Rambo took Prachi from Rhea, they had a talk and they decided to plant hard drugs in Prachi's bag. Rhea thought that she doesn't want to go through with the plan before, but because Prachi made her angry, then she have to punish her and support her friends in framing Prachi for drugs. Dimpy says that she already talked to Nishant and he has the drugs, and Rhea says that what about the CCTV camera in the house, and Dimpy says that Nishant must have managed everything, and Nishant tells them that he had already kept the drugs in Prachi's bag. Rhea thinks that Prachi would be ruined fully, and she shared her plan that she made with Rambo with Dimpy and Shaina, and she says that her dad doesn't like drugs, so Prachi would be down forever after the police has taken her away, and she would never be able to come back to the Mera house again. Sarita calls Abhi and asks if he is alone, and Abhi says life or home. Sarita says home and says that she knows that today is the party at his house, and Abhi calls Sarita SSS. Sarita then asks Abhi to come to her house and console Prachi's mom because she has been sad and crying all day remembering her past. Abhi says that he was also emotional today, and Sarita asks him to come and talk to Anuradha because both Prachi's mom and Abhi are sailing in the same ship because their stories are the same, and she knows that they can both lower each other's pain down. Abhi says that his own pain can only be lowered by the person that gave it to him, and that person is his wife, but he would come over and meet Prachi's mom, but he would only console her, and he would not talk anything about love with her like Sarita is asking him to. And Sarita says, I love you, and Abhi also says, I love you too. Nishant comes to Aliyah's room and thinks to take a shot of drugs, and Aliyah comes there and asks him to get out. Aryan asks Rambo about Prachi, and Rambo makes an excuse, and Aryan thinks that something is definitely wrong. Rhea tells her friends that Prachi is really making a good rapport with Pallavi, and she asks them to start the plan. Rhea thinks that Rambo's birthday is going to spoil because of her now, and she thinks that Prachi shouldn't have come into her life, but she is ready to kick her out from her dad's life, Rambo and everyone else. Purab comes to his room and calls Aliyah. Aliyah got angry and said that Purab said I love you to her, and then changed it again and said that he thought he was talking to Disha. Purab says sorry, and Aliyah says sorry is easy for Purab to say, and she was very happy when she thought that Purab had started loving her. Aliyah says she doesn't want Purab's pity because Purab finally said what she has been yearning to hear from him since all these years, but he spoiled it again by saying that it was meant for Disha. Aliyah said when a wife comes to know that her husband loves someone else, then it is very unbearable. Purab tries to console Aliyah, but Aliyah refused, and she says that she is in this condition because of Purab, and she was about to faint, and Purab holds her from falling down, and says that it is not his fault that he couldn't forget Disha even till now. Rambo remembered Rhea's condition of making Prachi fall in love with him, and he told Vikram to make Prachi his assistant at the office because Prachi is very hardworking. Vikram calls Prachi and told her to assist Rambo in the office until he comes back to the office. Prachi gets upset that she has to work for Rambo, and she asks Shahana to bring cool drink for her, and she says that Rambo is laughing and showing his teeth, and Rambo thinks that he would propose to Prachi when he's alone with her in the office. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below in the comment section, share this video and subscribe, and I'll see you all again in my next video. Bye guys.